from the bottom, moving straight to the top. Coming with the push for the number one spot. Pushing my rap like a push out on the block. Holding my ground, sucker rappers get lost. Coming from the bottom, moving straight to the top. Coming with the pull up for the number one spot. Pushing my rap like a push out on the block. Holding my ground, sucker rappers get lost.
What it is, guys, I'm back with another video for y'all, man. This one here is called Hitchhiking Horror Stories Animated, man. You feel me? The link to the original video will be in the description down below, so make sure y'all head over there and check this video out, man, all right? We finna get into this, finna check it out, see what it's all about. Let go.
Now, before we get into this video, don't forget to spread some ice cream on the sandwich. And don't eat it. It's disgusting.
Old family friend Mickey numerous times as a kid growing up as one of those life advice stories to keep in mind through the years. And to her credit, I've never forgotten it. Whenever anything associated with hitchhiking comes up, it always springs to mind and probably always will.
It makes me a bit
ill whenever I think about it, actually. She was a young woman in her mid-20s.
She got some thighs.
She's one of those real kind-hearted souls, always willing to help another out in a time of need, you know?
Yeah.
And I can't imagine her being anything other than that when she was younger, so I totally see...
Bro, I'm putting it like this here. If you got a female that is that nice, man, you better keep her, bro. 100%. You know? Because you ain't going to get another female like that. The next female you get going to beat your behind. She gonna beat you until your brain's out, and then she gonna be in jail, and you gonna be dead, and all this other stuff. Let's get back into it.
See her doing this too.
That's real.
So driving into the city, which was about a 2-hour drive from town, she saw a man walking down the side of the road. As she neared, he turned and, in typical hitchhiker manner, stuck out the old arm and thumb.
No, bro.
Bless her heart, pulled over and asked him if he needed any help. She told me he was really polite, if not a bit shy, when he asked for a lift into the city. Nikki gave...
Okay, bro. That's why you should never pick up nobody that is a hitchhiker, alright? Because you die. That's suicide, bro. I wouldn't do it. I'm not going to pick up nobody on side of no road, bro. That's 100%. I'd be like, look, man, I'm sorry, but I can't pick you up today, bro. Simple as that. Alright? That's just me. You know?
A smile and popped open the passenger door for the guy, who then tossed his bag into the back seat and buckled up for the ride ahead. They talked pleasantly for most of the trip, about friends, the news, etc. You know, happy small talk. She felt that they were getting along very well, and even bought him dinner at the pit stop a little over halfway there.
Are you serious?
She says he seemed really flustered and awkward when she paid. But one of the things they talked about was money and how he was pretty damn strapped for cash, which was why he was hitchhiking in the first place. But he eventually relented and they went on their way. As soon as they got into the city, he thanked her profusely for the ride and the food and asked to be dropped off once they hit downtown. Before getting out, he asked for Nikki's phone number so he could contact her one day and maybe catch up.
No!
Thrilled at the prospect of knowing how her new friend was faring, Nikki wrote it down for him and drove off with the warm feeling of having done a good deed.
I bet she's gonna come back and kill.
I'm expecting something creepy to have happened by now, but I think this is what freaked me out so much as a kid. How nice everything seemed to have worked out. Nikki gets this crease in her eye when she tells me this next part. How a week later she got a phone call from the same man she had picked up. He didn't let her get a word in edgewise after hello, and told her that she should thank God that she was raised so nice. Because when he first got in the car, he was planning on murdering her once they got to that pit stop. That he was going to steal that car and dump her body in a ditch further down the road and go on his merry way. But after she talked with him so kindly and even treated him to dinner, with a smile on her face, he couldn't bring himself to do it. He didn't think that he could live with himself after doing that to such a nice lady. The man's final words on the phone were, "Please, Nikki, please, never ever pick up another hitchhiker."
Exactly!
Then he hung up the phone.
So, bruh, see that? That's why you should never pick up hitchhikers, bruh. Ain't no telling what people might be planning, man. Never pick up a hitchhiker. Never. Ever. In your life, pick up a hitchhiker. I thought this was normal arts. But you know, the voice. But the voice has got to be Mr. Nightmare. Love that guy's videos, man. Might watch one of his next. I love his videos, bro. Y'all should go check out Mr. Nightmare, bro. He does a good job with these, bro. But yes, man, the link will be in the description down below. If you want to check out the original video, man, the link will be there. All right. Now, I'm about to get out this thing, bro. Hope y'all have a blessed day, man. Peace. And Lil Ace is over there getting mad at Fortnite.